Okay, so now, I mean, we strong. Let's look at the map. Lake shaped like eyeglasses. I guess that's the center. Honestly, I don't even know. Where I need to go next. Wait, I can swim now. All right, so let's teleport. And let's, oops, that's a mistake. I hear some animals in the wild are used to people. Maybe you can make friends with them. Okay. Let's see if I have any rings. Oh my, you're amazing. You have slain 1,000 monsters. Take this ring. You got a ring. Get it appraised later. I'm getting appraised now. Do come in. Welcome. What can I do for you? Appraise. Which one shall I appraise? This one. I call this one Octo Ring. You already have this, so I'll buy it for 30. Perfect. I call this ring Subrosian Ring. Become a Subrosian. That's what it is. I'll add it to your list. Thank you. The 20 rupee, I praise it for you. I see. I call this the Slayer's Ring. 1,000 beasts slain. That's what I ring it is. I'll add it to your list. Alright, let's see what rings I'm carrying. Become a Moblin. No damage from electricity. Become an Octorok. Thousand ring slain. All right, so first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to go. Let me go to the shop, see if they have anything interesting. They do not. I want to go to the left side here. See if I could swim now. Probably not, I don't know, but we'll see. I cannot. Can't even jump. It won't let me swim. Oh, there's a torch I can light, okay. How do I light that? Oh, I probably have to be able to lift this, which I cannot. Okay. Alright, so we need to go to a lake that looks like eyeglasses. That is where we need to go next. And I have very little ember seeds. Let's talk to, I think it lies east of here, but with caution. Yeah, I know where it is. Didn't get that yet. Thank you. But in what season? I don't know. Ah, here it is. Rock mushroom, petri fungus, pick only in fall. Where am I? Ah. Perfect. All right. Everyone went to gather rocks at the temple up north. There are nice sized rocks near the temple up north. Okay. Melted down, these furnaces can melt any metal. Right now, I'm melting and mixing two kinds of ore. Okay. Okay, so we have to go north, so this makes sense. Jump that. What's up here? Oh, what's in here? Simply divine, impeccably fine, gorgeous design, notably kind signs. Have you broken any signs? Of course not. Who could? They're so lovely. You and I see eye to eye. Okay. Oh yeah, there are a bunch of signs here. Maybe I have to come here for a mission later? I don't know. That's maybe the way back. Furnaces. How do I get over there? I don't know. I guess we're going down. There might be something here, right? Ooh, what is that? Hello? You got a bomb flower. Handle it with care. Okay, that's nice. We got a new item. Oh, maybe I could use that to break stuff. Okay, that I couldn't before. Great, we're making progress here. We are making progress. Wonder if this is a wall I can break. Okay, so maybe I have to give this body. Let's talk to these guys real quick. Okay, so I gotta go north. Go that way. I'm surprised the guy with the signs, there was nothing there. Maybe I have to come back for him later for a side quest. Yeah, I'm not going over there. You have to? I cannot make that jump. I need the hook shot. Hello, I'm pressing jump. We must tell a precious red ore and blue ore. If you mix them two sets, unbelievable. It's a secret. Yeah. Right, so I gotta go this way. It's the right way, it's not. Can I heal though here? Alright, so we gotta go to the right somehow. Oh, we got a special item. I'm not sure what we're gonna use it for, but maybe I trade it. Oh, here it is. Talk to her. Oh, that's the bomb flower. Thanks. Oh, let's break it. Perfect. That was great. Now we have plenty. Thanks to you. If you ever need any ore melted, come to the furnaces. Ah, okay. But now I'm... Oops. All right. Then that's why we had to go there. Okay, so... Got the next power, here we go. I am the spirit of autumn. My turn has come. They say fall is lonely, but not pits are filled with fallen. Leaves and mushrooms are ripe for picking. When shadows fall on Hyrule, a hero shall appear. Is that hero you? Then I grant you autumn's power. The rod of seasons has been blessed with an autumn breeze. Climb atop a stump to call forth autumn. Now the rod of season has the powers of all four seasons. This is all the help we can offer you. Oh, courageous youth, Din and all Holodrum are counting on you. Be sorry to Din's aid. Oh, she cannot heal me? Alright, so we got all the seasons now. Okay, this is where we got the... Okay. So what part of here I haven't been to? I haven't been over here. Now the question is, what do we do next? I mean, we know where we have to go, but in terms of... Let's visit the furnaces. I press jump. Man, I want to get through that area. Alright, let's visit the furnaces. Let's see if they build something for me. You never know. But this guy's with the signs, but he can't help me. There he is. Okay. You helped us before, so come see us if you need any ore melted. Melted down, these furnaces can melt any metal. Okay. So right now, I don't have the side quest for it. I do want to get all the way all the way to the right, but right, so now we call Autumn. Let's see. There it is. Take a look. Ah, perfect. Look at that. Okay. Oops. Ah, look at those mushrooms. All right. Pick them. Let's grab this fish, okay. Alright, so let's go get that chest there that we couldn't get before. Great. I'll worry about health later. Wow, this is awesome. Alright, it was a gacha seat. I thought it was something else, okay. The whole time I thought it was something else. Hey, at least we got it done. Alright, let's see where we gotta go next. Okay, so we went, okay, so we gotta go, east. Where am I? Oh, I see it. Here. Something more. Yeah, okay, we went to the... maybe it's over here? I don't know what that means. Alright, let's keep... keep it going. Make that ready. Okay, so we planted the seed there. Ah, here it is. We haven't been here because we couldn't pick these. So that's the dungeon, I think. Alright. All right, dungeon number 5, Unicorn's Cave. Here we go. Go left first. This is the like. Most colorful dungeon so far. Okay, so this field. Yeah, we need that. Man, this is tough. All right, got the compass. So, wow, this thing's everywhere. Let's go to the right. Ah, it's up there. What's above? There's a chest up here. What is N? Okay. I don't know which you want to go into. Perfect. Got the first key. Maybe not the right way. Maybe I needed to do that, but all right. So we go back, we hit the switch. You'll be able to Okay, so we'll come back to this later. Probably get the hook shot in this level, which I'm excited for. Second, I was like, I'm gonna get up. Can't break these? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, this might be leading to the boss. Okay, maybe this is not the way yet. Okay, we'll come back to that later. We'll be right back. Oh, the boss is here. At the dungeon map. Okay, the boss is not here. Or is he? Do I have to go left? You got the magnetic gloves. Their magnetic might attracts and repels. Plus the button to reverse polarity. Okay. Amazing. These gloves are powerful. Okay, where am I in the map? Those gloves are amazing. Okay, so the... And we cannot go down, right? So, I guess we only came here to get the gloves. And let's triple check what's over here. How many... Okay, I have plenty. Let's make sure that we don't need anything else from over here. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay. Why did I do that? Hey, got that? I wish I can pick up items with the magnetic gloves as well. I could do a 2-for-1, but it's okay. Okay, I know where I am now. Wow! 100 rupees. So... up. Recall the order you slay the knight in. Okay, recall the order you slay the knight in. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay, we got the magnetic. Get these hearts over here. Alright, alright. Perfect, we got the magnetic glove here. We don't have to go around. And it takes so much health. Alright, so we did it correctly. Anything else in here? No. Oh, we did this already. Okay, where do we have to go? I mean, It left down down. Really? Oh wow, that's the hook shot. Holy cow. There's no hook shot. There's magnets. Holy cow. That's amazing. How do I get back though? Oh, reverse. That's funny. Okay, so we go right, up, right. Alright, we got three keys. We got three keys. Now, what do we do? Okay, maybe there's something here, let's see. Okay, I didn't miss here. Up here. Let's just I got confused there, so we'll see what we need. Yes, maybe I missed. Yeah, I need to get that chest. How do I get that chest? Okay, I get it now. Yeah, I didn't come here. So this is. Amazing. Amazing, Zelda, amazing. Okay, now we have the key. Now we have to go up. Or perfect. I don't know what opened up. Question is, how do I get there? Okay, so this is definitely not the way. Bit confused. Bit confused. At the map. Man, where's the doors? Oh, I see it. I see it. Yeah, but how? But how? It's up here. Missing something somewhere. Missing something somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness. I saw this earlier. Forgot about it. Okay, we got the door. We're the first boss. Tail. At least we know where it's at. We know where it's at. How do I get it up here? That's why I couldn't go around there because get some health. Right, we got all the keys, so this should be. Oh. Let's go, we got him. Alright. We got the mini boss. Pretty cool. Alright, so where do we go? What's this door for? We're gonna find out in a second. Oh, okay, that leads to what? Before we do that, let's go to the right. Time limit. Oh. They're hitting me so much. Not fair. Okay. Let's reset this. I don't know what I need to do. Can I come up from another side? Okay, so I have to go back. I saw some steps that I didn't take. Maybe that's it. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. This. Wait, I don't have this key. Unless I missed it. Yeah, I don't have this key. I don't have that key. Okay, if I go down, where do I go? If I go down, if I go up and around. It is. Holy cow, what a level, man. What a dungeon. Great design. Yes, it's the way. Is it? I don't even remember. We'll go for it. I believe it is. I believe it is. Maybe it's not. I believe this is the way to the boss. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You gotta be kidding me. I don't know who the boss is gonna be, but oh, I see what I have to do. What? That was tough. At least we got a quick way to the boss. Wow, no hearts? Interesting boss, say the least. No heart. Oh man, that's tough. That is tough. Ooh, baby. After you break him up, getting all those little guys? Maybe I don't have to get them all at the same time, but... Magnet thing is OP, man. Okay. Not even one heart. Oh, come on, it stuck to me. I hit it twice. Oh my god, one hit. Oh. Those little things are so tough. Can I use my shield? I wonder if I could use my shield. I don't know. It's tough to control that spike. Really tough to control that spike. We need to get some hearts here. Okay, that's good. That is good. That's not the way it's supposed to go. Come on. Hearts. From this way, yes, yes. Come on, come on, come on. No hearts. Thank you. Oh man, it's only one. Come on! Spike. Not enough health, not enough health. Yes, there it is. Okay, we got a fairy. Now we got max health, which we needed. We got max health. That's good. That's good. Now that we got max health, we're gonna go to the boss. Beat these guys. We got full health, we should be good. Did we get him? We got everything. Let's go. Holy cow. I just kept pushing it back and forth, back and forth. Where do we go? We go up, we go up. Yes. Let's go. You got the nurturing warmth and essence of nature. Balmy days build strong saplings with their nurturing warmth. Booyah. Oh, look at the leaves. Oh, Link, nurturing warmth has brought me strength. I saw a dream of Link inside vast ruins. Perhaps an essence is hidden some...